we have a performance by Rasikas, which is Rice's Indian classical dance troupe. They'll be presenting two ancient Indian dance forms in a modern context. They'll be performing Kuchipudi, which is a dance of graceful movements from the Indian state of Andhra Pradesh, as well as Bharatanatyam from the Indian state of Tamil Nadu. The group will be performing at Houston Holi Festival on March 22nd and at Rice University in the near future. Two of the captains, Varsha Sathapan and Maya Iyer, will be performing a selection of Bharatanatyam today. Let's welcome Rice Rasikas.
Performers can be said to be part dancers and part actors, as the dance form is a combination of both rhythmic movements and facial expression.
We use the 9 basic emotions and hand gestures called mudras to portray stories typically pulled from Hindu mythology. However, Bharatanatyam is a timeless classic and can really be used to portray any story involving human emotion.
In honor of Valentine's Day, we'd like to present a piece on the turbulent love story of Radha and Krishna, a well-known couple pulled from Hindu mythology. The piece begins with Radha entering a forest where she admires the beauty of nature.
Meanwhile, Krishna lurks behind the vines, dancing and flirting with a large group of maidens while playing his flute.
When Radha hears the sound of Krishna's flute, she eagerly searches for her love. She pulls back the vines, only to find her love in the company of others. She angrily storms off and refuses to listen to his pleas for forgiveness.
Krishna attempts to win her back. He shows he's sorry. He first steals her flower basket and then tries to offer her a silver anklet.
However, Radha is not quick to forgive him. In their mutual anger, the forest itself is thrown into chaos. The vines wither, the songbirds begin to fight, the majestic peacock closes its fan, and even the bees leave their flowers.
Krishna once again attempts to beg for forgiveness, but will this be enough to overcome Radha's fury? We now present Rusali Radha.
Rusali Radha.